good to see you. How are you?
I'm doing well. This is my first time at it.
So when that goes up 100,000 feet, it basically shreds predominantly, most of the balloon shreds. The neck of the balloon will survive.